Yo, what's cracking, mate? I just made a little discovery in this instance. Inside there, there's a part of the wall which extends the one already seen outside in the overworld. You'll notice that it looks different compared to the rest, and you can clearly see it from the platform of the final boss. This thing can't be seen during normal gameplay since it's unloaded. It's only visible here through my hack. I just wonder if it's caused by the instance being a copy from the overworld during an earlier stage of development, when the outer wall was a bit longer and darker. That's what she said.